This is Daisy. I'm not going to touch your flowers, don't worry. And this is Trisket here. And they are having their goodies for the day. And I have figured out that the two of them love to eat flowers. They're eating nasturtiums, hibiscus, and marigolds. And these are the leaves from the nasturtiums. I just figured out that they can eat those also. And this is just some lettuce leaves. Boy, you guys got a lot of treats there, huh? I think it's interesting. Trisket, what's the matter? You're looking nervous. That their favorite part is this part on the hibiscus. I'm not going to touch your flowers. Trisket, what are you so nervous about? Come here. Come here, sweetheart. Step up. What's the matter? Are you nervous? Here. Oh, you're gonna go sit on my shoulder. Okay. Daisy, you're gonna get to eat all the goodies all by yourself. Here. Trisket. Oh my goodness, Trisket pooped. I just wanna show you how huge. How can that little bird make that huge old poop? How did you do that, Trisket? You're such a little bird. Hello, Trisket. Here. Good girl, Trisket. Here, stay there. You guys got too many other things to do to eat your flowers, huh? You're not gonna eat anymore? Here you go, Daisy. I don't think Daisy wants to share with you, Trisket. She wants the Swiss chard all to herself. Is that good? Daisy. Get it, Trisket. Because she's going to go somewhere where you can't reach it if you don't hurry.